Prabhupada was sick once and, you know, apparently going through a lot of bodily ailments. So someone asked Prabhupada, are you suffering because of your misdeeds? This a neophyte, a person, this doubt can come. Just like we say, because of our misdeeds, because of sinful acts, we suffer. So somebody asked, Prabhupada, are you suffering because of your misdeeds? So Prabhupada replies, we should be very much cautious. For my sinful actions, my spiritual master will suffer. So I'll not commit even a pinch of sinful activities. That is the duty of the disciple. After initiation, all sinful reaction is finished. Now if he again commits sinful activities, his spiritual master has to suffer. A disciple should be sympathetic and consider this. For my sinful activities, my spiritual master will suffer. If the spiritual master is attacked by some disease, it is due to the sinful activities of others. Therefore, don't make many disciples. But we do it because we are preaching. Never mind, let us suffer. Still we shall accept them. Therefore, your question was, when I suffer, is it due to my past misdeed? Was it not? That is my misdeed that I accepted some disciples who are nonsense. That is my misdeed. Srila Prabhupada, yes, this is sure to happen because we are accepting so many men. It is the duty of the disciples to be cautious. My spiritual master has saved me. I shall not put him again into suffering. So for a devotee or a disciple, one very important reason, we require some motivation, right? We require some inspiration. To follow the regulative principles, one thing is on our own, to have that this thing, if I break the regulative principles, I'll have to suffer. Bhagavatam is saying you'll have to go into this hell, you'll have to suffer in this way. Having accepted Srila Prabhupada as a spiritual master, this should also be a very, very strong, you call it inspiration, call it motivating factor, call it deterrent, that if I commit a sinful activity, if I violate a regulative principle, my spiritual master Prabhupada will be suffering because of that. With whatever little love we have, we don't want Prabhupada to suffer.